Good morning, good morning, good morning. How are you all this morning, my dears? Well, today it's a bit grey and overcast. Let's take a moment just to reset ourselves and to breathe, to focus just on ourselves for a few minutes without anybody else talking to us. Let's interlace our fingers, inhale, reach up to the sky, have a stretch, open up these ribs, exhale, and pull all the way down. And again, let's inhale, take it up to the sky, have a wiggle, have a waggle, exhale, and then fall all the way down. Fabulous, let the hands just go floppy into your lap. And let's bat our eyes closed. And just become aware of where your breath is. Is it up in your collarbones? Is it in your ribs? Can we take it a bit lower? Can we get it down to the tummy? And maybe we take it into our arithmetic breath today. Always a challenge for my brain. We're going to breathe in for the count of six through the nose. Hold 3, 2, 1, out 9. Breathe in 6. Hold 3, 2, 1, out 9. In 6. Hold 3, 2, 1, out 9. Maybe you're counting. Maybe you want to say a mantra. Let's breathe in 6. Hold 3, 2, 1, out 9. Tension goes, we breathe out. And again, let's breathe in 6. Hold 3, 2, 1, out 9. In 6. Hold 3, 2, 1, out 9. In 6, hold 3, out 9, last time in, hold 3, 2, 1, last time out. And then just let your breath return to its regular rhythm. And let's bring your hands to heart center. Warming the palms of those hands up. And we have choices. We can say nothing. We could say an affirmation. You could say gratitude. I choose to say, we are safe. And we believe in our dreams. Now back your eyes open and enjoy the day ahead. We have got online today, we've got an Absolution for you, which is a HIIT workout targeting the core, and it's a bit of a giggle. And then we've got live classes this morning in Audlem at 9:45, which is beginners Pilates. Love to see you join me there. Otherwise, I will see you here tomorrow for another breath. Take care. Bye.